Okay. Part 2 of Making the World's Easiest Bread. Deel 2 van het gemakkelijkste brood ter wereld. I'm gonna put it in the oven. I put some sunflower seeds on one of the breads because I forgot to mix it in the dough. Using my oven thingies because the oven is so very hot. I'll show you. First, the timer goes to 25 minutes, because I'm using a very hot oven. That should do the trick for me. Is your oven a little smaller? Don't use 300 degrees. If it's possible, because your bread will burn. Als je een kleinere oven hebt dan dat ik heb, maak hem dan niet te heet, want anders verbrandt je brood. After 25 minutes, I'll knock on the top side of the bread. Does it sound hollow? Then it's done. Als ik na 25 minuten op het brood klop en het klinkt hol, dan is het gaar en dan is het klaar. En dan moet het ook gauw bruin zijn. Dus nou, daar moeten we even op wachten. In the meantime, I'm cooking all the apples I have to mousse for the chickens. And I keep the juice for the winter time. Well, 25 minutes became 30 minutes. And it looks like the bread is okay. I'll open the door. A lot of heat coming out. You hear that? They're done. Putting the camera in a place that you can see what I'm doing. And there they go. You see how easy it is to get it out? It's exactly the color I want to have it. You can make it a little darker if you want that. Ze komen heel makkelijk uit, deze broden. Ik gebruik dus alleen maar wat olie om de vorm in te smeren. See? Two breads. For the hungry family. Wow. A lot of fun with this recipe. Hoop lol hiermee en just put your results on Facebook or on YouTube. I hope to see you. Bye bye.